Stone or rocks?
Hey, my beard's coming in! Oh yeah! You take
Don't
rocks
look at
and
me.
You take rocks and make it into cut stone.
Alright, I got like 3 rocks on me, so.
Let me just stop hitting tab. Let's see, there are plenty of trees down there, but I think I want to explore a little bit to the southeast. I'm gonna need some food here too. I got 53 on my food level.
I have 68, so I'm a little better than you.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a forest just directly to our left. I'm gonna see if I can find berries or something.
Nice.
Maybe I'll light the forest on fire for fun.
Yeah, if you still have your axe and if you light it on fire, chop down any of the burnt down trees, it'll give you charcoal. I think we need like 2 more or 4 more charcoal or something like that in order to make a crock pot. The crock pot is amazing when it comes to making dishes that'll really significantly increase our food or our hunger.
Fire! Oh, yes. Yes! Oh my.
Don't burn down everything!
I just. Hey, come over here real quick.
I'm busy getting stuff.
Oh, but.
All the burn?
You were no fun.
Beef just got
I
on. He said moo.
Did he?
Yes, he did.
How much charcoal do we need?
I think it's 6 total, and I can't remember how much we had in the chest.
Oh, I'm making sure we have plenty of charcoal then.
Nice.
Yeah, come over to the forest I'm at, would you?
Okay.
You will like what I did.
Oh gosh.
Oh yes.
Use the path. There are a ton of rabbits to the east, dude. Tons of rabbits and grass. In fact, I'm gonna grab some of this grass on my way over. Because we're gonna need it. For our farms. Okay, so from the camp, where is your burn zone?
Just directly to the left of it.
Okay, I think I know where you're talking about.
Just across the road, really. Yep. Alright, I'm at the base where you at.
Okay, I'm a little bit below you. Grab this manure. Oh, I can't carry any more stuff, naturally.
This way.
Is that log suit of yours decreasing your food? Whole Nick! Nick!
I made us lots of charcoal.
We don't need so this much charcoal. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh, what can I drop? Oh man.
I'm pleased with myself.
I'm sure you are. Eat.
There isn't a single berry bush throughout here either.
I'm sure you burned quite a few of them.
Well, there might have been at one point.
Just gonna grab all of the charcoal, or at least quite a bit of it, because heck, we might even be able to make 2 frickin' crock pots. I don't know why we would need 2, because there's only 2 of us.
Crock pot for each of us.
I guess.
Alright, I'm gonna bring us. Hey, if you find a berry bush, let's grab it and bring it back to base.
Okay.
How's your food?
25. I hope I collected enough wood to make at least 1 farm. It's getting late!
I got my wood. I got some wood. I got 6 logs myself, so.
Oh, I forgot. Improved farms don't need wood. They just need manure, tons of grass, and stone. I had the stone. Alright, let's see. Charcoal. I can hear your stomach growling from here.
Alright, now let that grow. I'm gonna cook a red cap and see what happens.
I can't remember what red caps do. There's red caps and green caps, and I can't remember which one. One of them increases your sanity, one of them increases your health.
Yeah, I think red cap just jacked up my health, so.
Okay. Let's see, we need...
I got charcoal, though, if you need it.
Yeah, I've got charcoal as well. Let's see, I need food. I need a bad...
Right, I only have... I have 33, what do you got?
10.
Do you have any seeds on you?
I do. I just cooked a couple, and now I'm at 23.
Do you have at least a seed left?
What, for...
My trap.
Alright, for your trap, for rabbits, or for... What are you trying to catch?
Birds, or whatever.
In order to catch birds, you need... In order to catch birds, you need a bird's nest, or a bird catcher. And that takes seeds.
Let's see. Well, then retrieve us some...
I'm grabbing manure.
I don't believe rabbits eat it.
No, but we need a farm. Crap, I forgot how much total manure it needs. I think it needs a total of 3. Or 6, sorry.
I have some on me, I think. Wait, hold on. No, 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 I don't.
We need an alchemy engine. Okay. Science. Alchemy engine. We don't have enough wood. Unless you got a surplus of wood on you, I don't know about. We don't have enough wood.
How much do we need?
We need 16 wood.
Oh, here's 6.
Oh, that gets us up to 10.
Ooh, I see eyeballs.
Yeah, that's your sanity, bro.
Hey, go. Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna have to cook the rest of the seeds I got, because I'm about to start taking health damage.
I have 13.
God, those 4 seeds only brought me up to 25. Now, let's see, what else can I store in here? I'm gonna put the fishing rod in there, because I don't need it right off the top of right now, because there's nowhere to fish. Which is sad indeed, because that'd be a good source of food.
I don't think we're going to last for very long.
No, I don't think so. I think we got off to a pretty bad start on starting at night.
Yeah. Is that rot? What the hell is rot?
Rot is food that is decayed to the point where it cannot be eaten.
I believe I am about to die.
That is not good. Try to find, like, a berry bush or something.
Ow. Ow. Yeah, I'm about to die.
That's not good, man.
Seeds!
Aw, that trap didn't work.
My food.
Come on, run towards my trap, you suck. Yes! I caught a rabbit!
Good.
I now have a morsel. I can cook it for you and then you can eat it, but I kinda need it as well.
Yeah. I'm not gonna live for much longer.
Well, whose fault is that?
Yours.
How is it mine?
You never brought me food.
Oh, give me a break. You gotta get your own food too, dude. Oh, gosh darn it. Frickin' rabbit. Alright, come on, rabbit. No, run towards my trap. Perfect! No, it didn't work. Yeah, I'm taking health damage now. My food is really low as well.
I'm gonna build a bunch of traps real quick.
Well, this run isn't, we're not doing so hot.
No. Not the greatest start.
No, definitely not.
So I'm just gonna lay here and die.
Well, that morsel took me from zero. Oh god! Oh, you're a ghost! Oh no!
Oh god.
You're gonna destroy my sanity.
Come here, I want a hug.
No.
Hug the bearded. Hug me. I have my mustache back.
Oh no!
I don't know what to do now.
God, I don't know either.
Oh,
man.
Oh god.
Look. What'd you do?
I hunted a pig head.
What?
I'm hunting a pig head.
But be careful. I think you can set things on fire.
Oh, let's see. Haunted
yeah,
woodball.
If you set that on fire.
I am.
Well, I think this is going to be the end of it for me, too, because of the fact that wolves come tonight. Let's see, we needed an alchemy engine, right?
I am a haunted berry bush. I don't know what haunting does. Here, I'm going to haunt this poo. Come pick up this poo.
God. Cut stone. I think we need three.
I'm going to go adventure, I guess.
My health is dying.
Oh, hey, look, dude, there's a rabbit. Rabbit cage. Rabbit got caught.
What? Oh! Well, don't. I got a rabbit.
Look at a mighty mustache. It's back.
Drop.
Also, I can go through walls.
Fuel. Eat. Ugh. Back to 13. This is like the worst.
Am I killing your sanity?
Yes, you are. I mean, it's not bad because I have the garland, but let's see. What was I doing? Science machine. I need gold. Wait. What? Oh no, not science machine. Alchemy engine. I still
gold
need gold.
On my corpse. Right there. It's. There you go. Oh, come over to where I'm at. You can see it in the bottom left of your corner. Here, for sure.
There we go.
There you go.
Gold. Is that, like, all the gold we had?
Oh, we built two science machines.
Oh, crap. That's right. Well, we don't have enough for an alchemy engine. And I don't have enough for even a basic farm. Well, I think I might be screwed. let's see. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Oh my goodness, I'm taking health damage again. Well, this was an okay run, I guess. I don't. Yeah.
You know, people usually tend to live longer without food.
Usually, yes.
Gandhi lived for like 21 days.
Yep, that's Gandhi though. I'm at one health. Oh god, Dan, I'm dead.
I am the best looking ghost, though. How are you doing that?
Pressing space.
Oh, space.
All the space. World will reset in 102 seconds. Oh, man. That is just not cool, man.
Let's go try not to fail again.
Okay. Well, let me end off this recording then. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed watching our failure at our first attempt at Don't Starve Together. We will see you in our next playthrough, which we're going to try again right now. So we'll see you around.
We suck.
What is this? I found like a camp.
Oh.
Of like bones and wood walls all around it, dude. Beefalo wool. This is crazy. There's a chest in here.
I don't know.
Bro, I found a fire staff!